I have a son. He's 12. Jack asks me what I do for a living. I tell him I'm a boxer. My clients like me because I'm unexpected. Nobody expects me. Not even my clients.